Greetings and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to the Gamers Inn, the show where you, the viewer, come to me, the host, Kanan Lupus, for all various video game playthroughs and walkthroughs, and you stay for the pop culture and knowledge therein. Today we've got number 9. You better believe it. Okay, never mind, I was wrong. I was wrong, Leo. It wasn't the Sky Pirate, it wasn't the Ghost Pirate Battle. Remember correctly, they should like the Ghost first. Well, we're looking. Real one stands out in the crowd. Yeah. Nothing new for the bamboo. I love it. Alright. Feet of strength. Boom. Stop. Okay. Three got happy. Yeah. No go, no go. Then you can get to a Skystones battle on the other side, but we're not going to do that today. You know, it's funny, for the longest time I didn't know how you got to that one. Then I realized you could go behind. The Wind Charm. Chop chop. Slice and dice. Mm-hmm. what you've sown. Put your expect on for a minute. Boom. Switch to double trouble. Boom, shack it up. I hate that you can't jump in this game, guys. I really do. Making it so much easier. So. There's a hat. How about that? Old joke. Detectives.
I'm gonna tell you something once you're done recording.
Okay. It's like a Tron wheel. Story scroll.
The crew demands that all treasure found by his drilling team drillhead be turned over to him. Possibly that drillhead may have squirreled away some of that treasure for himself. Others say that he hid it. But then others say that squirreling away and hiding are pretty much the same thing. In any case, special attention to the floor when you finish his fingering.
Soldier.
Wee!
Supposed to be the sewing room? This is supposed to be the sewing room, ladies and gentlemen. They, yikes. It's, hey. Alright. The man cave. Bare bones. Guess they don't do too many manly things in here. Now we have to live like a treasure. We're getting close, guys. We're getting close.
Thank you.
Collect some sky stones to get into where we go. Chaos. Well, I would have rung the doorbell, but I didn't see one. So I decided to kick the door in. Here he comes. Poor Brewer, he just wants to go fishing.
Water bottle throw. Water bottle ninja style.
How does that make sense? Not all the areas are found, but all the items are found? Okay. I don't understand, guys.
Couldn't tell you.
I think the next one might be the one that we gotta worry about. Flynn!
Drum roll, please.
Do you just have wind between your ears, Flynn? It would not shock me if you said yes. That being said, guys, be sure to like, share, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications. Go to the comment section down below and let us know what you think of this latest video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.